All right, everybody. Explorer, you get 7% RAM. Service Host, you get 4% RAM. And Chrome, 75% RAM. Hey, guys, in this tech tip video, we look at the Task Manager and how to manage your resources. Check it out. So there's a ton of different ways to access the Task Manager. I prefer just going down to the task bar, right-clicking on it, and then clicking the third option from the bottom, which is Task Manager. Left-click on that. This will open up a window that's got a few different tabs along the top. We'll just talk about a few of these that are mainly important here. First one is the apps. It will show you what type of apps you have open on your computer, such as your Chrome browser or your Firefox browser, any type of games that are open. Anything that's open and using some resources will show up in this list. Now, if you click on the Performance tab, this will break things down from your CPU to your memory, your hard disk, your Ethernet. This will show you what type of resources or what your speed, what your CPU is at. And then if you click on the memory, it will show you what kind of memory you have, how much memory you have, what the utilization is of it, and then, of course, also breaks it down for your hard disk, how much you're using, and then Ethernet as well. So a couple of the other tabs on here, users. If you have multiple users running on this computer, it will show you what kind of memory or what kind of system resources they're using. So this program is just a way for you to visualize what is running on the computer, and then, of course, you can go through, start new tasks or end tasks accordingly. Hey guys, thanks for watching this tech tip video. If you loved it, thumbs up. If you hated it, thumbs down. If you know somebody that could use this video, share this video to this. Share this to anybody you have. Subscribe to the channel. We got a lot of how-tos, a lot of tutorials, new videos every Tuesdays and Thursdays. Once again, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.